Hello everyone, welcome to my YouTube channel Process Simplification. Please don't forget to subscribe this channel. So in this tutorial I'll explain you how you can easily get all the match records from the Vlookup. Because in the Vlookup, in the simple formula of the Vlookup, you can easily just get the one or the first occurrence of the match record. But in this case or in this utility, what you are going to do, you are simply just get all the match records. So let's begin and just see the magic of the process simplification utility. So I'm just selecting this and I'm taking the lookup value. These values I just want to lookup, and these values should be found in that column, and this is the column that I want to return here. And then I have to select here one cell that in which column I just want to print the result. I'm just selecting this and print OK. Oh, that's great. So it has run and all the match records have been found here. So there is a limitation in the Vlookup. In the Vlookup only you can see the forward direction value. You cannot go in the reverse direction. But this utility can also work in the reverse direction. For example, I'm just putting this value, I want to look up these values and I just want to return all the match records from here. So again, I'm just doing it. Okay, now I'm going to click over it again and I'm just again selecting the value of the Vlookup. What sort of values I just want to look up here. I'm just selecting the range. I'm just selecting the column where these values should be found, it should be found in, and what would be the return value. All the match records from this column should be printed here. Okay, where do I want to paste it? I just want to get these results written in that column, then print okay. Now let's see. So it has done. I hope you like this video. So I would prefer you should share your feedback and queries in the comment section, so I can develop more utilities in order to simplify the work, or you can say I can just develop that sort of a utilities which can reduce the manual effort or save your time. Thank you.